I reckon another couple of inches those feathers will be hard penned, mate. Got your travel arrangements. Now, Yusuf's got a copy too, so you and I can go through it in the next couple of days. Okay?
Mr. Perry, I can't go with nothing. My son do big gift for me. If I bring nothing, what he gonna think? I don't respect him, his wife.
All right, so how big a deal is that? Flowers, something like that?
From me, my heart. I don't have nothing for that.